Overwhelmed chasing work across apps? You're not alone. Workers spend, on average, 20 hours on digital communication. Keep your work communications in one place with Wrike App Mentions and get things done faster. Let's say you need to add some input to a task. You can just leave a comment that will have all the necessary information. You can share important attachments like meeting records or a spreadsheet, add hyperlinks, format your comments for clarity, and add a personal touch with emojis. Now, how do you know that the comment goes to the right person? By using At Mentions. Whenever you add a comment using At Mentions, the recipient will receive a notification in their inbox. Who can you At Mention? Do you want the people responsible for a task completion to provide you with some updates? No need to At Mention them individually. You can use the At Assignees command, and they will receive a notification about your question. The At Followers command will notify everyone who is currently keeping track of the task. Followers consist of a task creator, its assignees, and anyone who followed it manually, or who have been at mentioned in the comments. If you need to bring someone else into the loop or remove someone from the updates, it's as simple as a few clicks. You can just at mention your colleague on a task individually, and then only this person will receive a notification. If you want your entire team to get notified about the comment, then use the at my team command in your comment. That will notify all regular users in your account. Exercise caution when using at my team, as it sends inbox notifications to your entire account. This can potentially overwhelm users, so it should be reserved for crucial company-wide announcements. To keep your teams updated on relevant activities, account admins can create custom user groups so you can at mention teams such as at IT, at marketing, or at training team. Working with request forms shared with external users? Well, guess what? You can email your reply to the requester right from Wrike. But that's not all. Did you know that every task in Wrike has its very own unique email address? That's right, you can use this to add comments directly to the task from any email. Here's how it works. Simply select Update by Email, copy the unique email address, and send your comments to that email. Though using the Update by Email feature doesn't trigger a Wrike notification, it's a handy tool when you need to document issues, escalations, or general updates on the relevant Wrike tasks. If you want to adjust your Wrike email notifications, go to your profile image, select Settings, then Email Preferences. From there, you can customize notification settings for tasks, projects, and folders to stay informed on relevant topics. Managing communications in Wrike has never been easier. Use Wrike's At Mention, Email to Requester, and Update Task by Email to effectively collaborate, keep conversations going, and get work done.